guys, so I just want to say welcome to Battlefront. Man, this is amazing. I've been waiting so long for this game. You don't even know, but man, I don't want to say much. I just want to jump right into a game, which we're going to do right away. Multiplayer, online games for 6 to 40 players. I mean, it's kind of limited, but it's fine, and you'll see why in just a sec. I haven't played any Battlefront at all. I've seen it, the pre-release, well, yeah, the pre-beta on Steam, some other YouTubers, some other streamers, and man, it's amazing, it's huge, it's visually stunning, and we'll just have to see if it works, because I just maxed out my graphics card, and as I said, I haven't played it yet, so I don't know if it's gonna work. If it doesn't work, we'll go back out, change my settings, and then go back in. But as I was saying, play online against other players and take part in exciting, action-packed Star Wars battles. May the Force be with you. And we're gonna jump right into that. And as you can see, we got a few modes right here. Drop Zone, fast-paced action with a single objective. 16 players. Yeah, I don't know. Land. Walker Assault, battle over the massive AT-ATs in this mobile attack and defend game. As you can see, we got, air battles, and it's up to 40 players, and it's in a large map. Sorry about that. We got Supremacy, Fighter Squadron, Blast, Cargo, and Droid Run, which are not available yet. Not until the release, which is in less than a month, I believe, from today, so that is gonna be huge. We got less than a month to wait. This is gonna be kind of a long episode because we're gonna jump right into a Walker's Assault. I don't give a fuck, let's just go right in. And there we are, it's a 40 player, we are 20v20, it's a full match. I mean, it's the first day of the open beta. So, man, I was actually hoping the servers were not packed. Like, I thought it was gonna be impossible to play a match today. I thought I was gonna have to wait for tomorrow because I really thought the servers would be completely full. I got a frame drop right there, but that's all fine. And here we are. So we got we don't have any unlocks because we haven't played yet. Man, I'm dropping a lot of frames. Hopefully that will get fixed in just a sec. And let's start the match. Yeah, this is not gonna work. I'm gonna have to change my settings, man. Let's do it. Let's jump right in. So I'm first person because I'm not a huge fan of third person, to be honest. So sorry for the ones who are big fans. Dude, what the hell is going on with the music? I don't know, sounds are fine so far. Yeah, I'm gonna have to change my settings right here. Alright, I'm sorry for the ones who were expecting, you know, an ultra setting kind of thing, but my computer can only handle so much as I'm recording, so that is gonna be it. We're gonna be playing high, which looks pretty awesome still. Oh man, I think I'm right on the enemy spawn. Alright, yeah. High look, it still looks pretty damn awesome. I mean, I was waiting for it. Actually, I was waiting for nothing less than this, man. Are we playing as a Rebels? Yeah, nice. I still need to get the controls a little. Yeah, let's go with that. Yeah, that's better. That's better. We're on the edge of the map. Oh, I see one. This is gonna be the first kill. Ooh, that was a little too high. Alright, I'm gonna have to drop down that sensitivity down once again to 25. I think that'll be fine. Oh man, this is a little fast. The aiming down the sights is a little faster than I anticipated. Right. One thing that I really love and enjoy about Star Wars is reloading. You don't have to reload whatsoever, not at all. By the way, I'm using an Xbox 360 controller. which I know might be kind of a dick move for a PC game, because I am playing on PC, as you may already know. But man, what can you do? What is this? I don't know what this is. How can you use it? Okay, both bumpers. What is this? Oh. Targeting system. So the first kill on the freaking match was myself. I killed my freaking. Are you kidding me? All right, it's cool. It's cool. The match has just started as well, so this is my this is gonna be interesting. All right. I keep getting 25 points every now and then, and I don't know why. Man, aiming down the sights, it's kind of a pain. It's a really fast. Is there one up there? I don't think that there is. I don't know, guys. I don't know. Oh, wow. That was an awesome shot. I'm gonna keep changing my settings a lot. This is my soldier sensitivity, and I don't think it has to do with, yeah. I'm gonna keep it at 20 for now. Right, let's go. Hopefully, yeah, that's better. Alright. I'm just gonna have to say this right now. I'm not, like, the biggest fan of the actual Star Wars franchise. I mean, I know a lot of it, and I've seen all the movies, but this is not like I'm not the kind of guy that knows every single thing about Star Wars. Not today. I mean, I know quite a few things, but it's nice to know. It's nice to know. You know, stuff. Ooh, ooh. I don't want that close to my face. Man, I'm gonna need to get used to this so bad. This map, it looks amazing, plays amazing. So far, I mean, I haven't gotten any kills whatsoever. And I just got blown off by it. What looks like a handgun, but I don't think it is a handgun. Let's go right in. One of the things I really love about this game is that you can jump right in. You don't have to wait at all. And another thing is that there is no bullet drop whatsoever. So that's nice. There is no bullet drop, but we have the... we still have the... Well, bullets fly for a time, which is clear. Right? Bullets have to take time to arrive somewhere, and this makes it really clear. I mean, look at that. Takes lots of time to reach the ATST. Our Y-wing's got a lock on the Imperial wall. I don't know what's faster, to press X or to just wait for the cooldown. I really do not know. Man, detail is amazing in this game. Oh, we got Luke. When you hear the music coming, that's when Luke comes by. Wow, I got owned. Blaster cannon, okay. Man, I'm just looking for someone to kill, and it looks so hard, even though we got a full server, mostly. All I know is we gotta take that AT, AT-AT then. Gonna move this way because I see a turret. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get it! Alright. Come on. That's a lot of damage right there. Ooh, ATST. Ah, get out of here. Alright. Can we take this one down? That would be so huge. Man. If we are gonna be able to take this one down, gonna be so happy. Ooh! Sniped! Cycler rifle. That is something I don't have yet. We got it! We got one out. One is out of the way. First kill, first player kill. That's nice, that's nice, that's huge, actually. Alright. What is this? Ooh, not enough time to turn it around. That takes a huge time to turn around. Oh shit! What? So an enemy just walked past by me. Alright. You know what, just because it is the first episode, I'm gonna play another match, because man, this is huge. I've been waiting so much time for it. I got just one kill and died 7 times, but that's alright, because this is the first match. I'm still getting used to the controls, to be honest. And we'll just have to see how we do. Hopefully we do okay. Ooh, we got a huge frame drop. Alright, so one thing I know for sure, you can only level up to level 5. I don't know if when I'm having the frame drops, my capture device is working still, but one thing I know for sure is that you can only rank up all the way to level 5. And then you are blocked off. You cannot level up any higher. And I think that's pretty cool, because of course they don't want you to do everything you could in the full version. You ranked up and new star cards are available. Go to your unlocks to view them. Okay, and for unlocks, cards. What do I have? Thermal detonator. Do I want it? I really want the cycle rifle though. I don't have enough money for it though. I'm close. Not quite. Rank 3, ooh, okay. I'm gonna get this then. Alright. We got that. Edit hand. What I got here? Yeah, thermal. Right, that's pretty nice. What do I have here as well? Some blasters. So I unlocked, I think this is what I already have. Now I can buy the E11, which is, how much? Can I just equip it? Oh no, that's what I have already. Okay. Level 4, level 3, level 5. Ooh, this shit is expensive. Alright, so let's jump right into it. Keep uplinks offline to stop the rebels' bombing raids. Defend the AT-AT from rebel attacks during bombing raids. If the AT-AT survives, you win. Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Skip, and let's jump right into it. Let's go. As you can see, I got the left bumper for my detonator right there, which looks like a grenade, to be honest. Couldn't you just name it a grenade? Ooh, ATST, I'm all for that. Oh, we got an ATST, hell yeah! I'm all about this, guys. To be completely honest. Oh, I don't want to mess up. That's the deal. Can I not? Okay, I'm stuck. I'm literally just stuck right here. Okay, yeah, nothing I can do about this. Let's get out of here. Come on. Come. Go this way. Just go. Alright, so it looks like I have to go up this way. Because basically I have no other options. Is that a teammate? Yes, it is. Can I somehow, go to first person? I don't think I can. Not just like that, though. Okay, I got one. Got two. Can I get three? Oh my god, Cooper is making a mess. Did I get a stomp? No, I didn't. Alright. Can I change to, no, that's not, nope. That's not the way either. Get owned. Got the assist. Alright. Wow, man. This thing is a killing machine. Alright. I gotta defend this one. That's what I wanna do. Just defend as much as I can, basically. Gonna push in a little bit. Not too much, though. Oh. Got another one. I think I got another AT-AT, yeah. AT-ST, sorry. Nice! I'm liking it so far. I'm liking it a lot. I think this game has a lot of potential. Tons of it. And if I were to upgrade my graphics card, which I will soon, trust me on that one, it would have a lot more potential than it already has. Be sure of that. Oh gosh. Get out of there. Alright. And we will, don't worry about it. How did they get there though? I have no idea. Guys, if you hear some noises in the background, that's Cooper. And he's making a mess, basically. That's what he's doing. Teammate, move out of my way. Got a lock on. Got the assist. Can I get there any faster? I don't think I can. Yeah, we don't have anything against that. Alright, man, I love this! I love it! I was never a big fan of vehicles on any Battlefield game, but man, EA just made this work. And it made it work really good. Oh wow. Vehicles in this game are powerful, but not OP. Oh man, look at that guy flying! Oh, okay, that's nice. That's huge. Oh! Got owned! I got a nice streak right there. 10 and 1! That's beautiful! That's nice, now I'm on foot, which kind of sucks. But I got another thing right here, can I get it? I can't. I think I have to wait. So I just got one a few seconds ago. Right? Oh shit! Too close for comfort. Yeah, he had the upper hand on me. Man, Cooper is going crazy, he's just destroying all my stuff. Actually, he's biting his bat, which is crazier. Ooh, can I get this? Yeah. Nice. Let's go, dudes. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm going this way. Oh, yeah, fuck it. Let's throw that in there. Ooh, got a hit marker. Shit. Go. Grenade! I'm just doing what I can right here. Oh man. What is this? I'm not even sure. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Man, I'm gonna be using these grenades so badly. You don't even know. Our yellow guys, my squad. Hopefully they're. Ooh. Another thermal imploder. I'm getting a lot of those. Get that, suckers! Get that as well. Oh shit. No! Damn it, I thought I had it. I threw a thermal imploder and a freaking, whatever this is, right in there, and it didn't work. My grenade, or whatever it is. Got another thermal imploder. Man, those things are really nice. I'm gonna throw it right in. Alright. Let's throw that in as well. Might help a little. Oh! Yeah, walking in after spawn is not the best idea ever, but we're making progress, right? Yeah, I think we are. Somehow. Man, this game is so beautiful. It's not the same watching it over YouTube or anything at all, actually. It's not the same at all. Man, when you play this game and you see it full HD on your monitor, 60 frames per second, man, that's a beauty. Right there, that's a beauty. I'm pushing forward. Just a little bit. As this guy pushed backwards. Oh, nope, shit! Get that. Ooh, got double teamed. Ooh, I still got the kill, nice. Nice. That was a really nice grenade kill. Oh man, I wanna really try and stop that. Not even close, dude. Oh shit, what? What was that? Oh my gosh, okay. Man, this is crazy and I love it. He activated to me. I got you. Okay. We got that offline. Oh, that's Luke. That's Luke. Damn it. That's Luke, and Luke is gonna be a huge pain in my ass. Get out of here, Luke. Oh shit. Nope, nope. Oh man, if I kill Luke on my first beater, that's gonna be amazing. Can we get Luke? No, he's already owned. And we got Darth as well. Man, this is epic. I'm loving it. Oh man, I'm gonna play so much of this. I gotta go to work tomorrow morning, but man, I don't care. I'm still gonna go, don't get me wrong, but I'm just not gonna be at my 100%. Throw that in there, we might as well. How do you hit? Okay, same. Oh shit! Pretty much the same mechanic for hitting, or melee, which is nice. It's generic, but it's nice. Oh man, I love this so bad. I've seen hours of the pre-beta everywhere. YouTube, Twitch, just everywhere. And man, the experience of actually playing this game is amazing. It's, man, it's huge. I just wanted to say it's huge. I think we already won this match as well, which is pretty damn nice. So, yeah. Ooh, can I get that? Shit, I can. Okay. Do I want to get in? I might as well, right? Let's do it. Oh man, vehicle zone. Alright, evasive maneuvers. That's nice. Rebels have activated the uplink station. So basically you can still slow down, go faster, and go even faster, right? I think I really don't know what that is. Alright. Oh, I think it's inverted. Where did this guy go? Oh, he's right here. Oh shit, yeah. This is not inverted. I'm used to playing inverted. Oh shit. Oh crap! I'm so not used to this right now. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this, guys. Ooh! What? How did I get him without dying myself? Wow. And I crashed. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna change that right now. And I think that, bird flight, yeah. Oh, damn it, no. And I, yeah, in bird flight. Alright! I think we got it! And we got Darth. Once again. That's huge. I love it. Look at the snow, man. It's just beautiful. Did we just win? I don't know, what happened? What happened? The session is no longer, but are you kidding me right now? First episode, always going well, until the session was no longer available. Man! Alright, but that's okay, because that was actually a pretty damn long episode. So, guys, make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you haven't. And well, I guess I will see you next time, whatever I make.